Diversity has always been our two-edged sword. For so many years, we've been fighting for our national motto, Bhinneka Tunggal Ika, unity in diversity. We've been trying to make the diversity in our country our strength and not our weakness. We saw what happened when we let diversity to control, when everyone was divided. We had no power at all. Indonesia wouldn't be what it is right now had we never united with each other. However, it's still something we must maintain. We are witnessing division between two groups of people on a national basis every day. We are witnessing conflicts that harm our people, witnessing our unity slowly developing cracks here and there, right before our eyes. So as young people, you and me both, all of us, what we can do now to continue the spirit of unity is to learn and learn, to always find something and someone to learn from every day. We learn to reach a level of understanding where we can fight for the day we all can stand side by side, holding hands, breaking down the barrier of difference. Until the day comes where we have learned enough to make a change. Until we can make an action on what can be done to make this lovely place we proudly call our home a better place. A place of unity and harmony. It's time for the youth to stand up and do something. However, at the end, it all starts with learning. So learn, 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 and never stop.